If you have a frog with a pointed nose and you want to walk the dog, try to make one of the legs about a half inch shorter than the other. This will help distribute the weight a little better to help you walk the dog with your frog.